I pozdrav ljudi moji, ve The Big Boy, ono što sad igramo je igra zvana Lucius 2, The Prophecy. Okej, nije moglo mi stane celo ime, zato što pretpostavljam da vidite da piše samo The Big Boy. Znači, jebi ga, jedno Y nije moglo da stane, ali to je to. Okej, krećemo sa igrom, new game. Hajde bre. Za šta si dešao? A, dobre. A ja sam ovaj mali pundrovac. Press Q. Welcome to the tutorial. At any point in the game you can press Q to change the information give her. Dobro. We will begin from item here to item from your notice that you can point on.
Very astute.
A na G uzimam. Okej, malo je glupo, ali ajde. Inventory. Dobro. Mogu da craftam sada, da kombinujem. Kombinovao sam. Poison donut. Pick up the host from... point yellow. Nisam ništa razumeo, ali ajde. Opet kažem, ništa ne razumeo, nisam. Can on food, throw, desni klik. Okej. Nije baš ono kako sam se nadao. Moram da potrefim ovo direktno. Aha! Potrefio sam ga. Idemo da imamo šta dalje. Dobro. I boks. A, čekaj. Šta, ne mogu da ga podignem? To nije fora. Onda ćemo ovako. Šta sada? Tutorial elements. Aha, napunio sam ga. Thank you. To trebam da nekud da odem ili... Zanimljivo. Ništa ne razumijem šta radim u ovom tutorialu, ali ajde. Aha, to mi je moć. Telekinez trenutno imam. Mind control ne mogu. Accept. More power, idemo. Mapa. Šta je ovo, sunce ti? Pojma nemam šta. Aha, mapa. To je taj krug. Some items are also target compatible, that means the enemy will get pick them. Donuts, Elga. Oops. Da ti je budalo, ja sam ti bacio sandvič. Odnosno, ne sandvič, nego donut, ove krofne. Nisi se naždro. Sad treba da napravimo poison, a? Komplikovano, čoveče. Eto, još jedna krofnja. Otruj se, sunce ti tvoje. Tako je. Jesam završio tu glupi tutorial? Aleluja, izgleda jesam.
The whole house burned down to the ground. And we couldn't save them all. I managed to get the boy out, and at that time I was convinced it was his father Charles who was behind the murders. In these situations, the procedure was to take the boy to psychiatric evaluation, so I headed to St. Benedict's Hospital, the very same hospital he was born in. It was only fitting to visit it once more. He was sitting quietly in the back seat, staring at me through the mirror. When we arrived just before the nurses came to get him, he leaned forward and whispered something into my ear. The hair on the back of my neck stood up as I was overwhelmed with emotion. The whispers kept running through my head that this was no ordinary kid at all. As I returned to my apartment, I started to put the pieces together. They were all pointing at the boy. How could I not see this before? Was Charles right all along? Was I actually helping the devil's son?
Yes. You finally understand your place in all this.
You're him, aren't you?
Come now. You have been able to sense it all along. Deep inside you, there's been something telling you to do the right thing.
But I'm Catholic?
Yes. So am I. We're all just part of his plans. My job is to make things slightly more interesting.
And me, I'm also just a part of the plans.
You have done what you are supposed to do, and you are going to do a lot more. We're only getting started here. And look at it this way. You are just serving the Lord in the end. He is the one who actually devised the upcoming rapture. I'm just putting my little twist on the whole thing. We are all just fulfilling his wishes here. So, just relax and listen to what I have come up with for the boy now.
I was conflicted. But eventually I had to give in. All along I've been a servant to the cause. I was meant to travel this world as
what the fuck? Lucifer. What the fuck? Bogle, dude.
Lucifer had a plan to bring everything together. And it was my job to see after Lucius. He'll have to look for the answers to this little game that's been created for him. The Dark Lord has taken his powers away and leveled the playing field. It will not be an easy task for the boy, but it's all necessary sacrifice that will, in the end, pan out the way it was supposed to. They evaluated the boy and committed him. He had lost his abilities to influence anyone. Thoughts of abandonment were filling his head. His thirst for blood was gone along with the rewards he'd already been given. It took 6 months until the boy was woken again. No blood was spilled. Someone up there was happy. It finally happened when they brought two new patients in. They were both rambling about a prophecy. To make things more interesting, the other one was a woman of the cloth. Immediately, Lucius realized that there was more that he had to do, so in the blink of an eye, he attacked them. There was a fire inside him again. He was not forsaken. He felt useful again. However, the employees managed to put him down. He was drugged, dragged to shock therapy. The boy had gathered a following throughout the hospital. Some of the patients naturally looked after the boy, but not these employees. They shackled him, imprisoned the prince. They laid him down on the bed ready to be shocked. But what they did not know, and what they could not guess, is the answer to a question. What happens? You shot the devil's son.
What the fuck? Okej, ovo jeste malo fuj. Ćemo baš da vidimo šta se sve dešava. Cijela ova soba je krvava, bože, Lucius 2. The Prophecy. O bože. Vidi ovi vis iz plafona. Vidi iznutrice mu se još vide, o. Znači, o Bože. Znači, strašno. Give me that keys, bitch. Oho, znači, neće mi daš ključ. Znači da budeš... Hmm. Opa, ispali ti ključevi, e. What the fuck sam upravo uzeo? Devil Bubblehead. Okej, vidimo da ima budala ovde, ali okej. Opa, krstić! Mogu da ga... ne mogu. Okej. Mračno je suviše, čoveče. Morat ću malo brightless da povećam. Jako je do... jako se dovoljno vidi, ja ću opet morati brightness da povećam. Zanimljivo. Okej, imam tu restrict area gde ne smem da idem. 5750. Ne može to da se ključa. Ne može ni ovo. Ni ovo. Jo, fuck. Okej, ajmo ovako. Ići ja ponovo ovde, ali se da vidimo zbog čega da... vjerojatno trebam nešto da uzmem. Aha, znam kako ćemo da ga ubijemo. Treba mi samo voda još. E, pa vidi, piše na zidu kako mogu da ga ubijem. Mogu da otrojem krofnu. Electrocute the fans, to je ta voda, to je upravo što ću ja da uradim. I break the ceiling fan. Okej, neću, ja ću ovo, da uradim ovo. Okej, okay, ubili smo ga. You're dead, bitch. Ne znam kako sam ubio, realno. Evo ih, donuts. E, pa ovdje su ključevi. Meni to i treba, realno. Uzet ću sve to, možda će mi zatrebati. Game saved. Okej. Okay. To break the shackles. Blood was spilled and he could feel how the souls were powering him. Opa. Čekaj da vidimo, možemo da uzmemo nešto. Full fire, dobro. Uzet ćemo telekinesis. Accept. Okej, okay, imamo telekiniz. To će mi biti potrebno.
First thing he did after breaking out was to open up all the other wings of the mental ward. This would allow Lucius to freely roam around.
Aha, moja odeća. Super. I moja loptica.
The straitjacket he had on with all the blood on it would attract way too much attention. Luckily, his old suit was still there. The time had come once again to put it on.
Fuck. Vidi ga ovaj, molim te, gde piša? Jel ima nešto tamo, jel se vidi? Ne vidi se. Throw to... Aaa, vidi ovo. Okej, ne može, treba da uđemo tu. Znači, prvo treba možda pobijemo ove.
And she told me that I was the problem.
Women. Can't live with them. Can't kill them. Hey, why is the space between a woman's breasts and her hips called a waist? Because you could easily fit another pair of tits in there.
Sam,
good one.
Break
hey, I got
the
one.
Shelf.
So what do you get when you put a menstruating maid into a senator's mansion?
What?
A bloodbath.
Jesus Christ, man. You're sick.
Fuck. Zatvoreno. E, vidio. Okej, okay, ajmo ovako. Jel ima nešto što bi mogli da uzmemo? Money. Novčanik. Super. Još jedan novčanik. Cigarete. Break. Ovo, zanimljivo. Treba sad da napravimo veću ovu poplavu ili kako? Employers only. Full health. Dobro, dobio sam. Dobio sam zapravo to neko oružje. Treba mi ključ sad za ova vrata, dobro. Kako ja da aktiviram ovo? To je sad pitanje. Flavable. It's too far. Mislim da znam kako ću.
Holy shit. Huh?
What? Trebam da podignem ovde gore. Nijem powera više. Ajde da probamo ponovo da odemo do tog WC-a da probamo. Jel ima sad powera? Damn. Shower. Čekaj, stari. Opet sam uzeo nešto. Poison. Uzet ćemo. Poslužit će. Strict area. Još jedan devil bobblehead. Što me prati pravo, čoveče? Uzet ćemo. Dobro je, evo ga. Možemo i ovako da uradimo i tako da bacimo. Šta je ovo? Realno ne znam. Pretpostavljam da će kažem i da me ne zanima.
The hell was that? Oh, now you're in trouble, son.
Shit. Tell to the man. Čekaj, ovde. Isto nema ništa. Bambus, ništa, dobro. Oho. Ajmo ovako. Još malo za Hedić. Meni je vetar skoro pa pun, čoveč. Evo ga, ubio sam ga. Dobio sam ključ od ove sobe. Opa, vidi, ova se ubila, čoveče. Ili ovaj. Hvala.
The
boy found one of his followers hanging at the end of a rope in his room. On the floor, there was a note that said, "Forgive me, for I have chosen wrong." What did it mean? Chosen the wrong god? Or the wrong son?
Okay, nema ništa ovde. Mislim da znam. Pošto smo rekli da sad imamo jednu stvarčicu koja mi treba, sad znam šta ćemo da uradimo s njom. Da bi ovo eksplodiralo, treba da je bacimo tamo, što znači treba mi ovo eklip. I dva mrdera, super. Ali zanimljivo što sam dobio i dva available pointa, to znači ajmo uzet ćemo mind control i uzet ćemo... Uzet ćemo... Fuel fire. That's it, čisto da imamo sve. Restrict area. Još jedan devil. Čekaj, pa ali imaju ključ nešto ili... Aha, evo ga. Sad da vidimo kuda treba se ide s ovim ključem. Koje su vrata? Fuck. Bolje sam ja bacu ključeve, brate, koje... Nemam. Jer sad, bukvalno, nemam pojma gde trebam da idem. Talk to this guy. Aha. Okej. Ludlov. Devil boy, devil boy.
The end is not coming. It's already here, kid.
Strange man, kid. Ludlow, devil boy. Ludlow.
The end is not coming. It's already here, boy. Yes! All work and no play. All work and no play.
Find the noon room. Ajde, vidimo to. To bi na mapi, to tako gledamo. Bilo bi se vidjeti, ovdje ima neka žuta tačka, ne znam šta znači to. Ne. Aha, imamo i Jukanti ovdje, yeah! Ima otprilike gdje se nalazi ta žena ili šta god treba, šta god da je to što mi se nalazi, okej. Skroz do tog dela tu. Što znači pravo i... Water can, ne, ne, ne. Moram ovog čistača nekako da ubijem. Ne znam kako. Kako ja da njega sada da ubijem, to mi nikako ne ide u glavu. Pa da, to je vjerojatno čistač ima... Ima to što meni treba. Nemam pojma kako da ga ubijem. A bacit ću poison, brate, onda boli mu. Daj mi da napravim poison. Donut. Donut, ima mi ga poison, tako da... Klip. Sad samo da vidim gdje. Gdje je lik je? Ajde, uzmi to. Tako je. Pojedi. Pojao je. Like a boss. Press Q to open mission log.
The nun's room was filled with religious text. Prophecies of the apocalypse. She was not there. It seemed she'd been taken to the fourth floor, probably for a checkup after the boys' attack.
Cool. Leave the floor. Vidi ovo, moja soba, bre, to je soba gdje sam ja bio. O bože. Čekaj da ne plašimo ljude, da je zatvorimo. Ovdje nema ništa. Ovdje također ništa. Ovo zaključano. Ovdje sam ovoga rokno. Gledam da li šta ima od itema sve, pa možda da uzmem nešto posle. Ako mi nešto zatreba. A zatreba će mi. Sigurno. Okej, imam tu hol, to jest da bacim. Break. Šta će se desi onda? Okej, ove sam pobio, daj mi ovo ću da uzmem. Ovo ću pođi da uzmem. Dobre, kad baciš na vatru. Okej, imamo tu i sekiru. Okej, u principu nema ništa više. Nema šta bi moglo da se uzima. U, još jedan devil. Super. Mislim da ovdje nisam bio. Da, ovdje nisam bio. Bože, koliko ludaka jebote. Ovdje isto nemam ništa od stvari. Okej, to je to. Ljudi, to bi bilo to od mene. Mi se vidimo u narednoj epizodi. U narednoj epizodi bi trebao... Čekajte. Treba sad idem na Leaf Floor i... To je bilo to. Pozdrav, ćao!